During the peak of the coronavirus pandemic, the supermarket retail industry has seen massive increases in revenue and market shares. And today, supermarkets in Australia can be found almost anywhere in 2021 with approximately 8.9 thousand locations, with buyers spending over $8 billion per month on groceries. But with this demand for food products, this has led to major retailers reconsidering new ways to be more efficient in meeting customer satisfaction, quality control, and compete in an industry that is becoming more digitally fixated. This is where artificial intelligence comes in. A journal article written for the Food Engineering Review considers artificial intelligence to be well recognized within the food industry due to its simplicity, accuracy, and cost-saving methods. It has proven to be successful in multiple implementations across major retail outlets, but has also sparked controversy regarding jobs, data, and security. To highlight this, let's go back to 2008, where major supermarket retail company Woolworths first introduced the self-serve checkout.
I think when the self-serve checkout was introduced to Australia, it really did divide a lot of people. I think this is because, you know, new technology means that, you know, it's uncharted territory for many, but also really for older Australians as well, who go to these stores to go and shop, but also talk to the staff there.
However, we soon came to realise that this technology was going to be a thing of the future, but still maintaining the recognition that normal checkouts still have a purpose. So, what does the future mean for artificial intelligence for Australian supermarket retail companies? To this day, many major food retailers are still learning a lot about how to best use artificial intelligence to solve complex solutions to stay relevant to consumer needs. In 2020, as reported by Forbes, German-based retailer Aldi was seen to invest in checkout-free technology in their stores globally, similar to competitor Amazon with their Amazon Go-style technology, which could be seen in Australian stores shortly. Another Australian supermarket chain, Woolworths, recently developed a multi-million dollar facility larger than the Melbourne Cricket Ground, run by artificial intelligence. This robot-stuffed warehouse is expected to enhance the company's online delivery capabilities to 50,000 deliveries per week, according to Daily Mail Australia. Yet to say, there is so much more that is actively being done in the food retail industry when it comes to artificial intelligence, as it's not just learning to reach greater capabilities at quicker rates, but also being able to adapt to many different fields and industries, eventually meaning that artificial intelligence, without a doubt, is the way of the future.